car. So it plugs in, you know, and it stirs up all this energy. But the problem with electric cars is you don't know how long they're going to last. Oh. So this is why you have this propeller. So you're driving, the wind's like, shoom, and then it powers the car. And then you're just driving, and you have unlimited energy.
Oh, Shannon, this is a good idea.
Thank you.
This is the best ones.
Yes? Could have solar panels on the
car. Oh, my God.
Yeah. Right?
Did God just, like, make your brain and put it in your head?
What are you guys doing?
Steven, Shannon has this great idea.
Oh yeah?
It's a car that can fly.
It can't fly? I've been talking about this for an hour. Did you not retain any of that information?
When in Rome.
What?
Anyway, so I've been thinking, you know this whole environmental thing?
I'm thinking we should, you know, get on board with this.
Yeah.
You guys, I think we should go green.
To decompose?
I don't know, like 1,000 years?
Yes, thank you very much. What are CFCs?
Who told you?
What?
No.
No! Excuse me, Sarah.
We gotta run!
We got a restraining order.
Are you kidding me? We cannot win Bellingham.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Mike.
Okay, fine. All right, fine. But let's just think of something different. Let's just open our minds and find something, okay? Like TV. Have you guys ever thought about that? Or lamp? I mean, these are great ideas. I mean, we could have done the greatest tactic of all, cabinets.
These are all just things listed off in the room.
All three in this room right now.
Yeah, but they're great ideas.
They're not gonna work.
Okay, Mr. Grouchy Pants. I don't see you guys say anything.
I got it. Steve Irwin.
It's an excellent idea. Good job, Shannon.
Thanks.
Alright, mates, today's the day that we're gonna be looking for ninja squirrels, which are primary consumers, because they eat nuts. But what would be really awesome is if we could find a secondary or even a tertiary consumer.
As you know, tertiary consumers are at the top of their food chain and trophic levels, which means that 10% of their energy is transferred by each level.
That didn't really sound Australian.
Yeah, that was more like a British person decided to mate with an Australian person and they had a southern baby.
Well, you know what?
Lion.
A lion? In the arboretum?
Tertiary consumers are very sensitive. Oh, they're secondary. Which one's the one that eats the thing or the thing or the... Oh, it doesn't matter. We have to stay calm.
Shannon!
Someone saying I didn't matter?
No, definitely not.
Of course
I'm not,
it,
buddy.
I didn't see how there was a lie.
Don't touch me.
Okay. Now we don't have anything. How are we supposed to make the world a better place?
Actually, I have something. I'll be right back. I've been actually meaning to show you guys this. I've been working on it for quite some time, and I'm wondering what you guys think about it. One in Rome.